Celebrating their one-year-old daughter Misha's birthday in London as well as attending wedding in Bangkok, the doting parents, Shahid and Mira are back in town and were collected at the airport. Shahid was wearing a blue shirt with black denims, whereas Mira chose traditional dress Salwar kameez. However, the little angel Misha was missed. Looks like the Mumbai return duo has decided to meet their close friends as they both were spotted outside Karan Johar's residence for late-night dinner. Both opted for all black attires and were all smiles as the paparazzi collected them inside their car. Meanwhile, on work front, Shahid Kapoor will be seen in Padmavati, helmed by Sanjala Bhansali, which also stars Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh. Honest Report.